enjoy. Thank you.
This guy could definitely be named the nicest dude in America.
We couldn't believe it.
Diana Chong is overwhelmed by the kindness of Vinny Proscia, manager of Bagels 101 in Long Island. Diana left her car running when she stopped for bagels the other day. Then she got back in her car and started off for Northeast Pennsylvania to have dinner with friends. 3.5 hours away. So far, so good. But when Diana got to her destination, she realized she had a big problem. She had left her car keys behind at the bagel shop. And without the electronic key fob, she could turn her car off, but she couldn't turn it back on.
You get this phone call. What did she say to you?
She asked if the keys were there, and I said, yeah, I'm holding the keys. And she said, I'm in Pennsylvania. And I was like, I'm in Middle Island, New York.
He said, without hesitation, I'll just drive them to you. I said, what?
Just like that.
Yeah, I said, you'll drive them to us?
That's right. Vinny took it upon himself to drive to her. He encountered major traffic, and it took him 6.5 hours to reach her. All that because one of his customers was in need.
Tell me what it was like when you saw him coming up.
I ran and gave him a big hug. I ran out the house and we all did. Actually, my whole family, they're like, he's here, let's all go meet him.
Get this, Vinny didn't even take a break. He turned right around because he had to work the next morning.
Somebody needed help, and that's what I was taught, always to help if I'm able to help.
Diana is grateful, and she says this bagel place has a customer for life.